I hope I share the pride you all feel in the fact that in this part of Canada, thanks to the leadership of the minister, her government, the prime minister, we are doing it first. We are doing it first here in British Columbia. And the rest of the country is watching this longhouse today. And they are aware of what is taking place here today.
Today is a historic occasion as we celebrate a milestone for First Nations in health in British Columbia. Plan was a blueprint that guided the work of the federal government and the provincial governments and the British Columbia First Nations in developing a new governance structure for First Nations health. Our partnership is a new way of doing business, and I am so proud that our hard work has finally paid off, and there's so many people that were involved in those discussions, and many of you are here today. Congratulations for all your hard work.
Appreciation to the provincial government, to your cabinet colleagues, and to the premier for your support. We've only just begun here. We must accept the responsibilities from this House of Government here in Squamish territories. We've all borne witness to something that's going to require incredible effort going forward. This is only the beginning, but it certainly suggests a brighter day for all of us. Let go, let go. Aye.